Are you still behind me?
Yes, we are all still following you.
Are we almost there? The hike seems longer than 4 miles.
We're almost there. Just keep up with me.
I doubt we are even close to the end.
I'm starved.
I promise we'll eat after this.
You said that last time.
And did I not buy you pizza?
Yeah, he's right. He did buy us pizza.
Just up the slope, and we're done for the day.
I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Just have some faith.
I need water.
I only have this last drop of water in mine.
Here, let me see it. Let's all get ready before our dinner and head to Maher to the Rose Garden. Is everyone here?
I'll start the countdown. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I want to treat you guys for the great work you've done this season. How about some lunch?
Where should we eat?
In-N-Out!
J&T Thai.
I'm in the mood for breakfast. Why don't we go to Denny's?
It's 2 o'clock. Why do you want breakfast?
Why don't we just find something we can all agree on?
What about La Grande Terraza?
Yeah!
Your feet are filthy. I should wash them before we go to eat.
Screaming, bare feet hit the floor. Yeah, it's off to the races. Everybody out the door. I'm feeling like I'm falling behind. It's a crazy life.
Thank you for your service. Are you sure about this, Jesus?
No, it's fine. But next time, pay it forward for someone else. When you surprise someone unexpectedly, it means more to them. I hope that you've all learned a lesson about humility and self-service, and continually set the example for all to do the same for others in the future.
Thank you, Jesus!